We're witnessing a hellacious battle here, one-on-one. Kevin Owens against Jey Uso. Jey Uso continues to pummel Owens. It became clear that Owens may have hurt himself earlier on in the match. The prize fighter will not lay down.
Kevin Owens certainly favoring his lower back. As again, we've spoken at great length tonight about the brutality of Saturday night and how impressive it is that both of these men are even able to compete, let alone willing to compete, which was the case tonight when Jey Uso jumped at the chance to take out KO for the Bloodline, and we are moments away from that happening.
How ruthless is Jey Uso right now?
Fighting through his own hand injury. You can see a massive bruise on Jey's right side every time he drops one of those bombs on KO.
Feasting on Kevin Owens.
This is what it takes to be the right-hand man. Main event, Jey Uso. It's not just a moniker he made up. Jey has lived the life, has proven himself to be this caliber of an athlete. And Kevin Owens being reminded firsthand.
And Sami Zayn, an old friend of Kevin Owens, can only watch on.
There's a big reason why Roman Reigns insisted that Jey Uso be the first combatant inside War Games.
Come on! Kevin Owens responding.
Jey just wearing Owens out in the corner. Jey Uso takes great pride in being something of a guard dog for the entire Bloodline, the head of the table particularly. But here comes Owens out of the corner.
Somehow, Kevin Owens still has life. Back up on his feet, stomped to the back of Jey Uso.
Owens yet again making his way to the top turnbuckle, an ill-advised decision, if you ask me. Jey Uso thwarting whatever plan KO began to hatch.
Kevin Owens makes his own plans, but Jey Uso taken to the top rope.
Jey looking to end this in spectacular fashion. Jey needs to get his second foot on the top rope. We've seen Owens counter this before.
He's turned it around.
You can never get comfortable when Kevin Owens is in the ring.
You do not doubt the prize fighter.
Jey took his eye off the prize for just a moment, and Owens made main event Jey pay in hellacious fashion from the second rope. Fisherman suplex. Owens trying to will himself into a cover.
Kevin Owens is emptying the tank. Breaking news here on Raw. Next week, the Usos will put their undisputed tag team title on the line against Elias and Matt Riddle.
Don't look now, Jey Uso, because Jey absolutely cannot relax, cannot rest. Here comes Owens.
Kevin Owens, splash all over Uso. Can he end it here? Kick out by Jey Uso.
How poetic would it have been for Kevin Owens to defeat Jey Uso in the same fashion that Jey pinned Kevin two nights ago. Full extension by Owens, 260 plus, crashing down across the torso of Jey Uso. But that Bloodline toughness is a very, very real thing, as Owens is being reminded time after time tonight.
Come on, Owens. Somehow Jey Uso kicking out, and now he's the one struggling to get
this.
Back
you're
on his feet.
Event. You're the main event. You're the right hand, Jey.
It does seem a little unusual, but it is the reality in which we live. Sami Zayn shouting encouragement to main event Jey.
Oh, super kick.
That's it.
All over the face of Kevin Owens.
Owens crumbles into a heap. Jey unable to execute a cover, understandably so in this moment. But Uso buying himself some extremely valuable time. As we look again, a little separation and boom. Ones to the chin.
Two superstars leaving everything out there, just 48 hours removed from War Games. The Bloodline with the bragging rights after Saturday night in Boston. Can Kevin Owens get some payback tonight? Oh, it's another super kick!
My God, call it. Call the damn fight.
Kick out by Owens. He Jay's still alive!
At what point do we start to recognize that Kevin Owens is a damn danger to his own well-being?
Kevin Owens isn't human.
Owens won't stop. Jey Uso with the damnedest super kick I think I've ever seen delivered. And somehow, some way, Owens keeps fighting.
Just keep fighting. He's listening to his own words here as KO picks himself back up, but he's got Uso running at him. Big boot from Owens.
I don't know where Owens is getting this. Look at the power, one from Samoan dropping.
Looking for the stunner.
And another super kick for your troubles.
Jey Uso now to end it. Kick out again. Kick out again.
I'm seeing it, and I don't believe it.
You're not alone, Graves. The bloodline cannot believe it. But Owens believes in himself.
I don't know that Owens knows where he's at right now. This is pure instinct. This is all Kevin Owens knows. Fight, Owens, fight.
Jay is licking his chops.
He's caught. Caught by Owens. Returns the favor. Owens now. Looking for the pop-up powerbomb.
Kevin Owens back betrayed him. Cover.
Is this it? Owens kicks out again.
I don't know. I don't have words. I don't have the answers. How the hell is Kevin Owens still in this battle? You see, Kevin wanted the pop-up powerbomb. Obviously, his low back still a factor. Jay delivers another super kick. And yet again, Kevin survives.
All of a sudden now, Jimmy Uso, kick to the face of Jimmy. Jey Uso across it. Owens has life. Tries to make his way back inside the ring, and the enforcer, Solo Sikoa, wants to have his say. And now Owens lying lifeless as Jey Uso looks to splash. Owens evades the danger. Stunner!